And then Paul Olsen with the American flag.